The ghosts of Kharsan. Remember, this is a state which was divided in 1905. You are bringing back the divisions, ma'am, is the accusation. This is not about puja anymore. This is about pure politics. Please worship. Please do all you want in your homes. Why are you taking it out on the street?
मैं अगर मेरे घर में पूजा करती हूँ, अगर मैं अगर अपने पूजे के पूजा का प्रोसेशन निकालती हूँ, तो सबको इतनी तकलीफ क्यों हो रही है? मैटर यहीं पे अटक गया है जो आप फोकस नहीं कर रहे हैं, विच इज लॉ एंड ऑर्डर. ये बंगाल हमेशा के लिए, सलीमदा को जरूर याद होगा, हमेशा के लिए विसर्जन और महरम एक आध दो चार दिन के बाद आते जाते थे. उसको लेकर पॉलिटिसाइज सिर्फ ममता बनर्जी जी ने ही किया है, यही सच है. लॉ एंड ऑर्डर देखने का जिम्मेदारी उन्हीं का है. उन्होंने एक चीज, उन्होंने इसको फायदा उठाकर उन्होंने कम्युनलिज्म तैयार किया है, बिकॉज उनको ये देखकर डर लग रहा है कि बहुत सारे भारी भक्कम लोग आज कोई भी प्रोसेशन हो उसमें ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं. अगर हम, सीधी सी बात है, अगर दक्षिणेश्वर में जाके अब किसी भी मंगलवार सुबह चले जाइए, इतनी भीड़ होती है, तो उसमें क्या गलत कहाँ है? कहाँ गलत है?
Mr. Salim, respond to what you are hearing.
गलती है,
that you suppress this religious identity of the Bengali in the name of class. From the late 60s to 10 years ago, you suppress the religious identity of Bengali. Now they want to come out and say Jai Shri Ram, or they want to say Allahu Akbar. How will you now replace it?
You started with the proposition that it's a festive time, puja starting. And nobody here can say, so they can blame so many things. For three decades of left rule, Durga Puja was banned. Outside Bengal, it is campaign. From Bangalore, from IT centers, SL of BJP, tweeting from Dubai or from Bangkok, they may say this. But Bengalis knows Durga Puja or Kali Puja, which is Sarvajanin, universal. That's how publicly funded. It's not government funded. It's not organized by Vishwa Hindu Parishad, be it Mohram, not funded by Jamaat Islami. But people's end, they celebrate. And this is how it becomes universal, Sarvajani. Nowhere in this country, nowhere in South Asia, like in Bengali, we celebrate Durga Puja as a Sarvajani or universal. There is some extortion now, but when ministers come, when the extortionists come, when the syndicate comes, and they take over, so it becomes Mamata's politics. And when Vishwa Hindu Parishad RSS comes and takes over these religious sentiments, or Jamaat Islami comes and takes over, you're trying to convert it into a Kashmir.
No, one minute. We also have Sarvajanik Ganesh Mandals in my part of the world, in Maharashtra. Yes. But what is happening now in Bengal, Mamata Banerjee will give 28 crores to Puja Pandals. Now the imams are out on the street. They are saying, we also want our 1500 rupee or 2100 rupee stipend increase. It's becoming somewhere imam versus Pandal. Why should it become? This was the greatness of Bengal was its inclusiveness.
Right, you are. Two things is there. One is competitiveness. If you have a 6-inch long dagger, I will have 600 feet. So there's no end. You can bring missiles also. And secondly, this bringing this political religion, it's not religion, be it imam or be it some other sanghis, they have to perform their religious rites in the rightful place. But when you drag religious sentiment, exploit it to the heel for just looking at, har saal puja hota hai. Lekin ye kyun hota hai ki chunav ke saal mein, Bengal mein during freedom struggle, Satyendra Dutt wrote, how dharo mein te dhir, how karo mein te bir, how unno to shir nahi bhoy. Ab Modi Mamata ke kya kar rahi hai, usko thora badal di hai, kehte hai, how dharo mein te bir, ar karo mein te dhir. Bridge toot raha hai, sadak barbaad ho raha hai, गांव बर्बाद हो रही है, और फिर हम धर्म का पालन कर रहे हैं, दुर्गा पूजा कार्निवल करेंगे. जब ममता छोटी नेत्री थी तो वो पंडाल में जाती थी, अब वो बड़ी हो गई है, अब वो कहती है, लेट दुर्गा इडल्स कम टू विजिट मी एट रेडिसोट फोर्ट.
इंटरेस्टिंग द वे ही इज पुटिंग इट, बट द फैक्ट इज देयर इज एन एलिमेंट वेदर यू लाइक इट और नॉट मैम, दैट यू आर पॉलिटिकली एक्सप्लॉइटिंग रिलीजन. यू आर लुकिंग टू डिवाइड द ग्रेट बंगाली आइडेंटिटी बिटवीन हिंदूज एंड मुस्लिम्स. That is the harsh reality. Majority communalism versus minority communalism is what is playing out. That is the danger. You are playing with fire, ma'am. You are aap aag mein, ye aag mein aap ja rahi hain.
Main manti hu aap ka bhi kuch aur soch hai. जो हमारे से कभी कभार टक्कर में आ जाता है, कोई बात नहीं है. आप अपने तरीके से देखेंगे ना, देर आर यू नो डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ विजनरीज, दे सी थिंग्स डिफरेंटली. आज का ज़माना ऐसा रहा कि सिर्फ बातों से और सिर्फ इतिहास दोहरा के पॉलिटिक्स नहीं हो रहा. आज का ज़माना है, टुडे इज़ न्यू इंडिया, यू हैव टू थिंक डिफरेंटली. If you are talking about Bengal, I have a lot of regards for Shailimda. When I was not in politics, I know him since then.
So you've lost your regard the moment you entered politics. You've lost your regard.
What happened? Politics. That's a bad politics if regards convert into hate.
No. The point he's making, you had regards for him while before you entered politics. Now it has converted into an opposition.
I always had regards for Shailimda. When I used to meet him very often, many times I met him in many programs like this, in many events somewhere. You know, it is not, we didn't interact politically. I never meant to say that I don't have regards for him. Yeah. So let's not play with words. Yeah.
Okay.
We are discussing about the fate of Bengal. We are discussing about the livelihood of the people of Bengal. We are discussing about the seriousness of the Bengal. And I hope, being a very, very honorable and prestigious channel.
Can I give you some hard facts?
You will not trivialize the matter.
Can I give you hard facts?
You will not trivialize the matters.
Let me give you hard facts.
You must understand that in Bengal today, any single person is scared to walk below a bridge. Every day there's a fire. You are trivializing things with just religion and puja and things like that. Is it just even a bridge tootta hai to Mamata Banerjee dhoondte rehte kahan Modi ko dhoonde? Unke to nightmare ho chuka hai. Isme bhi aap religion dekhte hain? Dekhte jaiye, aap log dekhte jaiye.
Okay, let me
ye zamana aisa raha, ye Paschim Bengal aisa raha, where systematically education ko khatam kar diya gaya tha. Tab aap log kahan the? Koi kuch nahi awaz uthaya. Systematically logon ko gareeb rakha gaya tha. Why? Because agar poverty पैसा लाता है लोन के तरफ से या एड के तरफ से या अलग अलग किस्म के तरफ से एनजीओ के जरिए और अलग अलग तरीके से, तब आप लोगों को गरीब रखेंगे ही. अब गरीब का खेल, गरीब हम हर सर्वहारा सर्वहारा जिंदगी भर सर्वहारा रहे पश्चिम बंगाल में. सबने सोचा था ममता बनर्जी कुछ शील डू सम करिश्मा और समथिंग. शी इज चीटेड एवरीबडी ऑन अस, शी इज चीटेड ऑन अस, शी इज चीटेड ऑन वेस्ट बंगाल एंड द पीपल ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल.
ओके,
सभी ने यहाँ पे जितने लोग हैं सभी ने उनको उनको विश्वास किया था.